Carol Reed concert, and Carol, is this your third one that we put on? Yes, so exciting. My name is Sharon Beatty, and a few years back, I got a phone call from Carol, and she came into my life and has just blessed me and inspired me and motivated me to grow, because Carol does not stop growing. She is amazing at all the things that she's done. She wrote a really nice little paragraph that I'm sure you've all seen inside the program about why she started composing. And I think that the most exciting part of Carol is just how she blesses you when she's in your life, when you know her. And so I had fun going around to different people that know her and getting comments from them. So passing on comments that other people have made. Carol's music brings joy. Even her solemn pieces give you peace and reflection and time to feel your solemnness. Carol is crazy, scattered, and I love her. She's so full of excitement. And then one friend went so far as to write out a wonderful paragraph. So I'll close my intro to Carol by reading this paragraph. Carol Reed's talent for musical creativity sparked early in her life and has endured as one of her greatest gifts to all who treasure her and those who both listen to and play her beautiful and entertaining piano compositions. I admire her for her great example of following her passion and for attaining fulfillment in her life's work. Thank you, Carol, for generously sharing and inspiring us with your musical spirit. We love you. If you're performing today, just watch on the program. And when the person's done before you, then it's your turn. Come on up and get ready for a wonderful time of music this next hour. Carol, please start us off.
Thank you. Thank you.